Real Thaw is a very interesting exercise because we try to cover a vast range of missions. And at the same time, it's where we train our interoperability with the other countries, and we make sure that we are all working in the same direction, and we're all practicing to make NATO stronger.